Sorry, Spec, but I can't take your offer.
But Applejack, you saved my life, and according to the Dragon Code, I owe you! Please, it's really important to me!
I understand that, but still, I can't take your offer, because you've already owned to somebody else.
Really?
Of course. Just think about it, Sugar Cube. Who's that some pony who saved you from being alone? Who really cares about you? And who's always there if you need the most? Because of her, there's a place you can call home. And not just that, a family.
I never really thought about this. You are absolutely right. Thanks, Applejack. If you excuse me, there is something that I need to do.
You're welcome.
Twilight?
Yes?
Do you have a minute?
Sure. What is it, Spike? Spike, what's wrong?
I'm just so glad that I have you.
I'm glad I have you too, Spike. Yes? stupid cough. Let me try that again. I don't really know how else to improv. I'm not that great at improv, honestly. And even if in the moments where I did do okay with improv, it's purely by accident. Excuse me.